Today we're going to be talking about the Patriots and the Bengals with Ben Gottfried and Robbie.
Boss.
I'm Declan Kern, and Robbie, we're going to go to you. How do you think the Patriots are going to do this year?
They're going to do good. I think they're going to go to the Super Bowl. They should own a Super Bowl.
They have five. The most about any other NFL team.
Well, Tom Brady has five, not the Patriots have five. Patriots have more, but... I agree with you, Robbie. I think they're going to go to the Super Bowl. Now, what about the Bengals? How do you think they're going to do this year?
Not really good. Like, Andy Dalton isn't doing real well last year. I think they're not going to have the Super Bowl. They never won.
Well, do you think the Bengals are going to go to the playoffs? But
no. Oh. How do you think the Patriots are going to do, Declan?
I think the Patriots are going to win the Super Bowl again.
Yes? Who's their toughest teams that they have to go against?
Well, in the preseason, they have to go against the Eagles, and I think that one's going to be very tough.
Steelers, tough?
Yes.
Ben, talk about soccer. Talk about football international.
But he's doing me in.
Oh, yeah, Declan, go ahead.
And now we're going to talk about international soccer. Over to Ben now.
Well, we had some shocking news of late. That Germany was knocked out of the World Cup and Sweden had beaten Mexico 3-0. This isn't the first time a winning country from a first World Cup got knocked out of the next. Italy in 2006, they won the World Cup. 2010, they're out. Spain won the World Cup in 2010. 2014, they're out. Germany won the World Cup in 2014. Guess what? 2018, they're out. It's the curse! And that also happened in 2002 when France won in 1998 and they lost in 2002. It's the curse!
Which team do you think is going to win the World Cup this year?
France, Belgium, or England?
Okay.
Or not Argentina because they're going to lose to France.
That'll do it for today's show for
Robbie Bloss
and
Benjamin Max Gottfried Goldwasser.
I'm Declan Kern. We'll see you next time.